96 edition of this great classic. There's fresh blood in this game. The Ducks have dethroned USC in the Pac-10, and the Buckeyes finally a chance to play this Rose Bowl for the first time in more than a decade. Chris Fowler, Lee Corso, Jesse Palmer, Desmond Howard, who's part of three Michigan teams to play in this great place. Guys, terrific matchup. We'll attack it from all angles as we approach the kickoff here. You got an Ohio State team quietly.